I don't want to produce content which my audience doesn't really want to watch. And if people want... Like, I wouldn't mind trying it. It looks pretty good. Apex Legends is a new battle royale game that they released. They did like this really strategic surprise, and now a surprise release, like really abrupt surprise release. It's like a marketing strategy that they decided to go for. It's like really came out of the blue, and then got like a bunch of really top streamers and paid them to play their game. Should I just go for the 3 hatch before pool? You know what? Yeah, let's do it. I haven't 3 hatched before pool in a really long time against Protoss, so let's do it. Yeah, I've heard that too. I've heard that comparison as well, Save Whiskey. Pretty much. Roasted garlic. So what do you guys think? Should we give it a go or not? I'm happy to install it. I love battle royale games.
Queen complete.
I thought the marketing strategy was very smart, by the way. Rather than pay hundreds of thousands of dollars on marketing, they just give that money to streamers, top streamers, to play their game. Then it's talk of the town. And everyone's like, why?
Your drones are under attack.
Is everyone playing this game? If you do play with vibe, okay.
Your drones are under attack. You're under attack. attack. Just go kill them. Queen complete, ready to creep.
I just want to get a Hydra den. That shield battery popped at the wrong time for me.
Ready to vomit larva.
So many.
Queen complete, ready to creep. Mineral field. Mineral field empty. Send those workers to it. Your forces are under attack. Evolution complete. The Zerg are now almost as evolved as you. You're being attacked. Don't forget to macro.
You know, I have Hydralis speed and range, but they feel very slow. I think it's just the lag.
Space to grow. I don't mean to interrupt, but you're under attack! Mineral field depleted. attack. Don't forget to macro. Three tumors under attack. The world just became a little less purple. Oh no, our base is under attack.
You're under attack.
Under attack. Just go kill them. They're attacking your base. Start freaking out. Your forces are under attack. You're being attacked. Don't forget to macro.
What a good verse part! Why is everyone so nervous again? With all the little nervous faces. Oh my god. Is it what I think it is? You guys get so nervous before it happens. Makes me nervous. Like my heart skips a beat. V, hi! Oh my god. Whew. Now we gotta try and keep it this time. Yes. Thank god. What rank? Back to 189. Damn, son. Damn. Hot diggity dog. Yes. When you think. Oh, Mike, thank you so much, dude.
Congrats.
Thank you. Oh, boy. Thank you, Mike. The 1,943 videos. My heart's beating really fast. Sorry, guys. I'm just like... But hard work has paid off, my dudes. It's paid off. It's just like the MMR keeps having to go up and up and up and up and up. It's like, we're gonna have to get to 5,400, guys. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Bear Urine. Kloob, thanks for the 100 biddies. Thanks, welcome to the own zone. You guys really believed in me. You guys believed in me. I was like, oh. When I got kicked out. And by the way, just by the skin of my teeth. Because I accidentally researched Overlord speed instead of Lair. And I couldn't make my spire in time, and then I died to the roach timing. That one game, it was really decided on whether I'm staying in GM or getting kicked down. I got kicked out that day. Wait, no, that was the day that I could have gotten back in. That was yesterday. So we spent one day out of GM. That was yesterday. And I should have gotten back in, but that's all right. We won't talk about that again. We won't mention it. Holy moly, my heart's racing. Listen, okay. The Grandmaster badge is honey colored, okay? I belong here. You don't understand. I belong with this badge. This badge was made for me. Thanks for the support, guys. Honestly, when I doubt myself, you guys believing in me, really picking up the slack for the words of encouragement. Thanks, guys. Appreciate you. Appreciate you guys so much. Oh, God.